I'll start by closing our eyes. And I'd just like to start by expressing gratitude to everybody here for coming today and for practicing and sharing so openly your experience about the Dhamma and your honest, sincere efforts to practice and creating such a beautiful, warm, safe space, a silent space, where all of us can really relax, feel at ease, and hopefully feel welcome. And I hope you're also able to extend that sense of gratitude to yourself too for being part of that. Just acknowledging your own goodness and allowing that feeling to give some uplift to the heart, however subtle. The metta practice is generating wholesome intentions of well-wishing to all beings, and we usually start with somebody or something which is easy to generate a feeling of goodwill towards. So perhaps you'd like to choose somebody with whom you have a very sweet relationship with, a simple relationship, who makes you smile when you bring them to mind. This might be a best friend or a partner, perhaps a niece or a nephew. Sometimes it could be an animal. Or even a plant. So just take time to choose somebody and bring them to mind. Imagining how you feel when you're close to that person. Getting a felt sense of them. Perhaps recognizing one or two of the qualities you really appreciate in that person. In that animal, or perhaps in that tree. Feeling of safety. And by keeping that person in mind, generate wishes, good wishes of well-being. You may choose your own words. Something simple like, may you be well. May you be happy. May you be peaceful. And listening in the space between those phrases. The place where the words are pointing to. Imagining that person receiving your well wishes, perhaps smiling, relaxing. keep returning to that intention. Using words to nudge the mind in the direction of metta. And noticing any feeling that arises in your own heart. And imagining that person receiving these beautiful wishes of loving kindness. Now let that person fade from your awareness and bring your attention to the people in this room who we've shared this day together with. And allow the thoughts and intentions of metta to go out to them as though bathing them in golden light. It's like the light of the sunshine coming through the window. May we all be well. May we be happy. May we be peaceful. Whatever you sincerely wish. And listening to the spaces between the phrases. Noticing any effect in the heart area. Just staying connected without expectation. Trusting in the power of the intention of loving kindness. Now imagine our loving kindness spreading outside this building, through the air, carried on the wind across the whole city of Brighton, alleviating the suffering, the agitation, the stress, reaching all beings. Imagining everyone in this city receiving that loving kindness, knowing that somebody's thinking of them, without wishing anything in return. May all beings in this city be well. be happy. Be peaceful. And as the metta spreads, it gathers momentum. It spreads across the whole south coast into the north of England, Scotland, Wales, Ireland. It spreads beyond this country into Europe and across the whole world. May all beings, humans, non-humans, animals, birds, creatures of the sea, all invisible beings, whatever beings there may be in any direction, throughout this world, may they all be well. May they all be happy. May they all be peaceful. And imagine this golden light of metta saturating the entire world, bringing peace. All creatures, all beings, and to Mother Nature herself. Imagining this earth as a golden ball, part of a vast universe. And imagine your metta, your well wishes, reaching out beyond this world to the other planets, the other solar systems, reaching every life form. All beings in this universe be well, be happy, be peaceful. Very gently and slowly bring your attention back to yourself, one tiny being in this entire universe, and imagine the power of loving kindness enveloping you, embracing you, accepting you, every part of you. All the parts you've rejected or suppressed. All your joys or your sorrows, mental anguish, physical pain. Now I open my heart to all of me and offer myself a gift of loving kindness. Maybe getting a sense of yourself, your physical body sitting here, or imagining yourself smiling, looking in your own eyes. And wishing from the depth of your heart, may I be well. May I be happy. May I be peaceful. Finding your own wish, your own aspiration. Offering yourself the gift of loving kindness, very gently, tenderly, and patiently. Feeling the words deep in your heart. Imagining that part of you which has been neglected, smiling back with gratitude. If you find it difficult to embrace every part of yourself, just extend the gentle wish, may I learn to embrace myself. May I learn to forgive myself. May I learn to receive my loving kindness. Remaining receptive, open, in contact with your body, I'll chant a blessing. See if you can receive some of the loving kindness carried in these beautiful words of the Buddha. Sabbe sata, sabbe bhana, sabbe bhuta, sabbe bhugala. Sabe atabawa pariyapana. Sabaitiyo. Sabe purisa. Sabe ariya. Sabe anariya. Sabe deva. Sabe manusa. Sabe vinipadika. Aweva hontu. Abhyapaja hontu. Anigahantu Sukhiyatanam Pariharantu Dukkhamujjantu Yataladasampatito.